here. Where am I? Where am I here? This is another salty area. So guys, I'm in two big salty areas. Yay! I could jump down here. I guess there's a proper way to do it. Oh god, no. Oh god. Oh no, mistakes have been made. Wait. Oh. Going up, going up, going up. I'm not here to fight. I am very friendly, sir. Move! Thank you. Alright, I think I did good. I'm gonna open this and just let you out. Okay. Oh no, no, no! Nope, nope, nope. There's a fire guy right there. Really? Move. Huh, chain. Hit the chain, hit the chain. This is me. Go! Now we're back here. Interesting. This is a very weird area. And I know I can go in here. And apparently, like, this is the only place to go. Oh, God, no. Please help me. Come on. Why did I take that? Nice. Levels. Great. Really what I wanted. This game gotten to me now. Stay down there, so... You got a flip flop one down there? Where did he go? Oh, he's right there. This is kind of further than I did go, so I was supposed to stay up. It's locked. Why is everything in my life locked away from me? My loved ones are locked away from me.
Uh-oh.
Oh no! It led right here? Oh. So there's... What? Alright, so I killed this guy, but I didn't go this way. Shields up, men! Shields up! Who's squealing? Please. Cease and desist your squealing, sir. Doesn't open from this side, of course. Squealing. I don't know, guys. You hear it too. It's not our imagination. Come on. Will you climb for help? Kinda scared now. I'll take this. Coil. I'll take that. I will take their life. That's an invisible wall. Hello? Nothing over here. That's freaking terrific. So it looks like we go this way. I don't like the sound of that, guys. Be upstairs. Or no. But I can't target this guy. I'm kinda scared. Can't target him. Hello? Over there. I can't talk to him, I can't target him. So, bye.